Weeklong evacuation of solar observatory still a mystery. A small solar observatory tucked away in the woods of a national forest here. Scientists and other personnel were commanded last week to leave at once. A week later, the facility remains vacant, and no one is willing to say why. The mysterious and lengthy evacuation, in a state known for secretive military testing and a suspected UFO crash, has spawned a wealth of speculation. Did the researchers spot something extraterrestrial? Was the solar telescope hacked by a foreign power and deployed to spy on, say, the state's missile testing range? Or is there an innocuous explanation, suppressed only because of corporate and government resistance to transparency? On Friday, the entrance to the National Solar Observatory was blocked by yellow crime scene tape and two security guards, who said even they had been kept in the dark. The guards, from Red Rock Security and Patrol in Las Cruces, New Mexico, didn't give their names, but said it was the first day the company was guarding the entrance and only the director and an assistant were allowed in. There was no obvious sign of law enforcement activity. "We don't know anything. We're just as curious as anyone else," one guard said. A spokeswoman for the nonprofit group that runs the facility said the organization was addressing a security issue, but would offer no additional information, other than, "I can tell you it definitely wasn't aliens." She said Friday the facility will remain closed until further notice. Neither the FBI, which was spotted on the premises around the time of the evacuation, nor those who worked at the facility would tell local law enforcement what had happened, said Otero County Sheriff Benny House. "They wouldn't give us any details," House said. "I've got ideas, but I don't want to put them out there. That's how bad press or rumors get started, and it'll cause paranoia, or I might satisfy everybody's mind and I might be totally off base."
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to us on YouTube. If you like, donate to us, visit home on the page PayPal.